I was really put off by the my first experience being asked to say something that was controversial, so they asked me to do, on assessment of medical, both students and postgraduates, and examinations. And I've always felt that this country is obsessed with examinations and degrees, and it's one of the reasons why it's not easy to train young doctors who have a bent for research, because the first kind of 15 years after qualification is one long examination. But I got into deep trouble with this paper because, in fact, I nearly got thrown out of the Royal College of Physicians because I was just pointing out to them that these examinations are totally artificial, a lot of these postgraduate examinations. And the thing I said, which was, I suppose, in retrospect, a bit bitchy and a bit stupid, was that if you visit Regent's Park Zoo, you see biological diversity in all its wonder, really. But if you happen to turn right when you enter Regent's Park into the Royal College of Physicians, biological diversity ceases, because the pass rate in the membership examination only varies within less than 1% every year. Boy, they were furious. But they let themselves down because they wrote to me and said, we have to keep it tight so we don't train too many physicians. So the young people, they were telling, if they were good enough, they would pass. That was patently not true. It was just a competitive thing. That's a bit trivial, but I think we do have major problems with medical education. And at the moment, when the government have taken over postgraduate education and are having a good bash to take over the lot, even more problems. Because one of my great trials during running departments, and particularly the Department of Medicine, was actually protecting, or trying to protect, those very talented small number who you could see straight away really had it in them to be good clinical scientists, from this kind of numbing system. And you could do it, really, certainly in the 60s, 70s, but it's gradually got more and more difficult as the whole thing has become more oppressive.